Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we're checking out the Peplink POTS Adapter, a compact device that converts old-school analog phone lines, also known as POTS, into modern voice over LTE connections. If you're maintaining elevators, alarm systems, or any equipment still relying on traditional phone lines, this little box could save you a ton of time and money. Before we get started, don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss our upcoming setup tutorial. The Peplink POTS adapter is designed as a drop-in replacement for legacy telephone lines, letting you keep your existing analog hardware while connecting through today's cellular networks. It's ideal for industrial and commercial environments. Think elevator emergency phones, alarm panels, intercoms, gates, or fax machines. As carriers phase out copper lines, this adapter ensures your critical systems stay online, using reliable voice over LTE connectivity instead of POTS. Physically, it's small, rugged, and flexible. You get two RJ11 ports for standard phones or alarm panels, dual power options, a 4-pin Molex connector and USB-C, and even the ability to use both for redundancy. There's also support for an external antenna, perfect for installations in basements or metal enclosures where signal might be weak. And with low power consumption, as little as 1.7 watts, this unit is ideal for solar-powered or remote sites. The POTS adapter supports a range of voice features including call forwarding, call waiting, three-way conferencing, speed dial, and caller ID. It's compatible with standard analog protocols like contact ID and Pulse 4/2, so it integrates seamlessly with existing fire alarms and security systems. It also includes audio notifications and a clear LED indicator system, so you can instantly see when the unit's powered, connected, and registered on the network. Everything is managed through Peplink's InControl 2 cloud platform. That means you can remotely monitor signal strength, line status, and power events, receive automatic alerts if a device goes offline, and even push firmware updates. No site visit required. So if you're responsible for hundreds of locations, you can see all your devices at a glance and maintain them right from your browser. One important note, the POTS adapter does not support 911 or E911 calling, and it requires a voice-enabled SIM card. This device is perfect for facility managers replacing aging copper lines, security and alarm installers needing a simple LTE migration path, elevator and building system integrators who want reliable voice communication without rewiring. It's TAA compliant, certified for major US carriers and FirstNet, and built for 24/7 operation. In short, the Peplink POTS adapter is a smart, compact solution for transitioning from analog to LTE voice without replacing your existing equipment. If you'd like to see how to install and configure it, make sure you're subscribed. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.